huge column of Russian armored vehicles with tactical numbers was found destroyed in the suburbs of Izyum. A video appeared on the web showing a huge convoy of military equipment destroyed near Izyum. There you can see the Russian signs belonging on the equipment.